When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Operator, I hope you are comfortable.
No, we do not seem to have any seats. Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about? Strange. Ordis did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now. Strange. Ordis did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now. Well put together, Operator. Now get out there and...
Cut down the...
And make the Lotus proud.
arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place? You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing. Darbo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. If Rhaenyra must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Darbo is out for himself, but he's sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grenier must have found out.
Check one, two. Check one, two. And make sure that everything's working. Oh, that's one.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight. Alarms have been reset. This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter.
PlayStation. No witnesses.
Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
Sorry guys, it's been a while since I've played this. I'm gonna play it too. Wow.
Search these cells for Darbo. He has to be here somewhere. Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darbo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
Dead.
The Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
The Ascaris is letting Vor control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
getting in? All right. Let's get him done. Well, I can't wait to get a new headset. You guys will be able to hear me. Crystal clear as sea. Yeah, y'all. One more time, be like, what is he saying? In every little detail. What the hell?
Escort mission complete. The hostage is safe now. Let's get out of here.
That's not bullshit. I can't. I got him. You didn't kill him. You got him. You didn't sneak up on him. Yep. Blah, 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 blah. Parking all my runway, I can jump in.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have.
Cool. My dash.
Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Operator, I've been thinking. My misplaced memories and damaged communication systems. What if Ordis did those things? Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Excellent armaments, Operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound. An excellent find, Operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt. I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenier dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vorus Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console.
Vortis has been thinking about the old war. I remember there were lies, but I'm not sure what they were. Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on.
Man.
I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the Foundry segment.
I know there's a way to switch weapon. I am... I use a sword, but sometimes, rare occasions, I'll use other stuff. Just to let you guys know. Just a sword thing, I'm like, what's that?
You. Get ready for a fight.
You don't say.
That's that crap.
All the pieces before my feet. now, busy through that mountain.
Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing.
I'm totally sexy robot. Yeah. No, I know a lot of people probably already played this already, like forever ago when it first came out. Or... I'm probably like way behind, but you know, I don't mind being long. Especially in this game. It's been a long time since I played it, so. Hi! Still enjoy it. Burp. Are you shooting at me?
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
Great. Anything else you can tell me besides the worst and the most obvious? Yeah. So I'm surrounded, but I don't see nobody. Don't tell me I gotta go down here. Yep.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
There you go. Thank you.
Set.
Yeah, yeah. Look at that shit. No, I didn't do anything at all! Fuck off. good, man. Getting it good. Weekend, guys. Hope you guys have a good weekend. I'm hoping to have a good weekend. 3-day weekend. There's two of them. One of them's got a gun. Good night. Good night. They be like what? They be like what?
You've been seen. Ready your weapon.
Dude, I want to stop the stupid shit. Oh crap, guys. Stop, guys. Stop the crap shit. Oh yeah, I got lots of survive. What? No, bitches. Problem. I revive and be like, bullshit! Oh, yeah, okay.
You located the foundry segment. Now pick it up.
Get it. Oh, come on. Die.
Good. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grenier and provide justice for the colonists. Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
Get off of that. Turn to space in there, bitch.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Ready
your
weapon. Yeah. It's much better when you can do shit. Hold on. Son of a
alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
For now, until they see you again. Do they see me as I'm in charge? And blind! Hobbit! Down the fucking on the stream, merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Oh, 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 gently down the dream. Over here. Ooh, goodies. I love me some goodies. Burp, 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 burp. Oh shit. Whoa! Get in there. Oh my gosh. Thank you. And what's that? Oh, it's a fan. Just a regular fan. Nothing to concern yourself with. Oops. Hi. Boo! Where are you, sir? God. Stop shooting me, asshole! Look at that. I guess they go to sleep, but... Go die. Go die, son of a bitch. Go die. Where you going? Huh? Where you going, bitch? Bam! From dummy gun, dummy gun, dummy gun, dummy. Whoa, holy shit!
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
I am? Have been? Nah, you're just joshing with me. Bam, bam, bam. Not, no, not.
Okay, alarms have been reset.
Yeah. Yeah, you just. Back and, oh, hi! How do you know it? Oh, boy. Down this corridor. How did you jump down? Oh. Well, hi there. Didn't even know I was there. What the fuck just ignored me? Bitch, I had slapped you. It's over here first. zip line. It's over there.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
That's cool. The factory for orphans? Looks like fun. It's blue. What? How am I supposed to get it back over there then? This is Bolshevik. Oh, that works.
No!
Oh, no, no, no. Pull. Not what I'm trying to do, but... I don't think I have to die before I get this. Oh dear God. Really? Attack right here, man. What do you want? No, don't. This is bogus, man. Oh, where's the... Oh. You telling me I can't fucking climb with that shit? Oh, oh, what now? Oh! What now? Die, No, not again. Oh, come on. Yep. We survive. No, don't jump down, you dumbass. This game, man. Sometimes this game just... Nope.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
No, don't say. Get down here, you coward!
You killed the last Grenier. If there are any colonists left, they will know justice has been done for their families. Time for extraction.
Oh, now, so now we go down the zip line.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Great. My stamina level is at 11. My armor is 7. Consume the fusion process. Power up the blobby block. Great.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator.
Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me? Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Zeno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources. If you can stand the cold.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here. Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude, either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grineer. That's unforgivable.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Get ready for a fight.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Heavy activity ahead.
Of course, there's always heavy activity ahead.
Not done yet.
Still made it, bitch.
You've been seen. Ready your weapon.
Yeah.
alarms have been reset.
Is the 3D face gonna pop up again on my screen? Yep.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Corpus walkers are heading to your location. Sensors now. You've been detected. Suspect a thing.
bow to my awesome power.
Power of observation, I guess.
Robotic signature detected. Lock and load.
What are you talking about? Robots. What are you talking about, woman?
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
You.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased, rotten, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father! Grandfather! What do you think you're doing? What a waste.
Yes.
Tenno. Good. You managed to disarm Vorus Ascaris. I thought I lost you.
Never. Too bad for that, baby. What?
Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access their personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Damn it.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
The systems on this Grineer galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
Sons have disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
You're wasting precious time, Tenno. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. The bottom's reset. They do not suspect a thing. Bypass complete. You may proceed. Wait. Tenno, coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. You are surrounded by Grineer Marines. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. I spotted you. Get ready for a fight. Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. That should take the pressure off the colonist ship, but you need to get out of there. Get to extraction before the reactor goes critical. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Yeah, I did.
Bypass is done. Go. Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way. This ship has escaped. I admire your noble intentions, Tenno, but you must survive for the future of the system.
Awaiting navigation upgrade. have to be Mercury. The heat drives me. Solar rail navigation to Mercury enabled, operator.
The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vore down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned.
Wait a second. Better. I was like, what the hell, wait a minute. Hear me. What's up? Damage was 21 melee. Attack speed. Range.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
That's better. Yeah, look at that. That's badass. I like that sword a lot.
Are you ready, Tenno? Facing Vore is the only way to rid yourself of him permanently.
Good. Let's fucking do this shit and get it over with. No more Earth having to worry about this. It's like a computer. Sword. I love it.
This is our chance. Vore has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
That's wrong.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Okay. Right. Got yours, I've got mine, bitch. Oh, that's cool. It was all stuck there, man.